first garment that the bishop will be clothed in is the rachet. The rachet, this garment is a tunic of white. It is fine linen. And the bishop is adorned just as the first overseer, Joseph, was arrayed in this tight garment by Pharaoh. It is a symbol of the high priesthood. It is a symbol of the high priesthood worship in denoting episcopal dignity. The rachet.
Bishop is in civic wear, attire.